Well, my daddy used to sing me an old time song. He would write me on his day about the reckless flight of a Texas Ranger from a band of Comanche. He'd sing, "Ride, cowboy, ride away. Don't let the engine get you. Ride, cowboy, ride away. Don't let the arrow hit you." Well, I mustered from the Ranger back in 59 on account of the wounds I've seen. And with a mangled body and my hopes on hold, my mind and wits. Well, I was riding my pony up at Rocky Draw, but what a head do I see but a band of Comanches with their arrows drawn, and they was pointing them right at me. Well, I looked to my left and I scanned all right, but there was no place to go, so I busted up the middle singing all of the lead my old six-gun would throw. I heard it sing, "Ride, cowboy, ride away. Don't let the engine get you. Ride, cowboy, ride away. Don't let the arrow hit you." Well, I knew right when it hit me that it was not good, because it took my breath away. But when that second arrow struck me in my fearless heart, I knew it was my dying day. As I tumbled from my home through that frosty air, that old song came back to me that my daddy used to sing me when I was a boy. He would write me on his knee. He'd sing, "Ride, cowboy, ride away. Don't let the engine get you. Ride.
All right.